Welcome, dear students. Today we are going to learn Standard 3rd Subject English, Chapter Number 21. There is the Key of the Kingdom. Dear students, in this poem, the poet talks about key which is belong to a kingdom. Let's begin our poem. Unit Number 3, Chapter Number 21. There is the Key of the Kingdom. There is a key of the kingdom. In that kingdom, there is a city. In that city, there is town. In that town, there is a street. In that street, there is a lane. In that lane, there is a yard. In that yard, there is a house. In that house, there is a room. In that room, there is a bed. On that bed, there is a basket. In that basket, there are some flowers. Flowers in the basket. Basket on the bed. Bed in the room, room in the house, house in the yard, yard in the lane, lane in the street, street in the town, town in the city, city in the kingdom, and this is the key of the kingdom. Now, dear student, let's learn this poem by line. There is the key of the kingdom. Here, in this poem, poet talks about a key which belonged to a kingdom, the key of the kingdom. In that kingdom, there is a city. Then poet tells us what all things in moving from biggest to smallest. First is kingdom, then now city. Kingdom is bigger than city, and city is smaller than kingdom. So, we are going towards bigger to smaller. In that kingdom, there is a city. In that city, there is a town. Town is smaller than city. So, in that city, there is a town. In that town, there is a street. Town is the bigger concept and street is the smaller concept. So, in that town, there is a street. In that street, there is a lane. Here, you can see in that street, there is a lane. Lane means smaller or narrow road which attached to a main road. Street is the main road. So, street is bigger than lane. In that lane, there is a yard. In that lane, there are so many yards are there. So, lane is bigger concept than yard. In that yard, there is a house. In that yard, there is a house. Yard is bigger than the house. So, in that yard, there is a house. In that house, there is a room. House is made with lots of room. So, room is the smaller concept than the house. In that room, there is a bed. In that room, there is a bed. Means, room is bigger than the bed. In that bed, there is a basket. In that bed, there is a basket. Here you can see a basket is smaller than the bed. In that basket, there are some flowers. Basket is the bigger than flowers. So, basket comes first, then flowers. Flowers in the basket. First poet moving from biggest to smallest, like kingdom to flower. Now, poet goes in reverse sequence from small to big. Flowers are small than basket. So, flowers in the basket. Basket on the bed. Bed is bigger and basket is smaller. So, basket comes first, then bed. Bed in the room. Bed is smaller and room is bigger. So, bed comes first, then room. Room in the house. Room is smaller and house is bigger. So, rooms comes first, then house. House in the yard. Here, house is smaller than yard. So, house comes first. Yard in the lane. Yard is smaller than lane. So, yard comes first, then lane. Lane in the street. Lane is smaller road than the street. So, lane comes first, then street. Street in the town. Town is having so many streets. So, street is smaller than the town. So street comes first, then town. Town in the city. Town is a small part of a city. So town is a smaller and city is a bigger. City in the kingdom. In the kingdom, there is a city. City is a smaller than kingdom. So city comes first, then kingdom. And this is the key of the kingdom. In this way, the poet said that first he goes from bigger to smaller things, then he goes in reverse sequence, small to big, and he said that this is the key of the kingdom. Here in our poem, poet goes in bigger to smaller, means in descending order from big to small, like kingdom, city, town, street, land, yard, house, room, bed, basket, flower. Kingdom is bigger one and smallest is the flower. So first the poet goes from biggest to smallest. Then in second stanza, poet goes from smallest to biggest. So it is in ascending order, smallest to biggest, that is basket, bed, room, house, yard, land, then street, town, city, kingdom. In this way, we have learned this poem. The poet talks about a key which belongs to a kingdom and tell us that all there is in moving from biggest to smallest, like kingdom, city, town, street, land, yard, house, room, bed, basket, which has flowers. And then goes reverse sequence, that is smallest to biggest, that is basket to kingdom. Now we will see the exercise. Question number 1. List the things mentioned in the poem in two ways, from smallest to biggest. In smallest to biggest are flowers, basket, bed, room, house, yard, land, street, town, city, kingdom. Second, from the biggest to the smallest. The kingdom, city, town, street, land, yard, house, room, bed, basket, flowers. Question number 2. Put the following chain in the proper order. You may start from the smallest or the biggest. First, shirt, car, man, pocket, highway, pen. Here we are starting from smallest to biggest. First pen, then pocket, shirt, man, car, and then highway. Second, seeds, container, house, kitchen, dried chili. Answer, seeds first, then dried chilies, then container, container in kitchen, and kitchen in a house. So seeds, dried chili, container, kitchen, and house. Number 3, letter, word, bookshop, story, storybook, paragraph, sentence. The smallest is letter. So first letter, then word, then sentence, then paragraph, then story, then storybook, and then bookshop. Number 4, tell, hair, mountain, cave, beer. Answer, first hair, then tell, then beer, then cave, and then. Number 5, grain of corn, field, plant, stalk, ear of corn. Answer, first comes grain of corn, then ear of corn, then stalk, then plant, and then field. Question number 3. Read the instructions and write the other words related to given word. First is kingdom. Write other words that begins with K. Answer, kite, kitchen, king, kitten, no, key, kangaroo, kit, kid, knot, kick, knee, kilo, kiwi, knife. You may be write down various words which begins with letter K. Number 2, city. List the occupations of peoples in a city, at least 10. Answer, barber, cobbler, washerman, doctor, postman, tailor, watchman, nurse, engineer, lawyer, teacher, police. Number 3, town. List the different kinds of buildings that we see in a town. For example, library, health, hospital. Answer, hotel, college, bus stand, health spa, police station, bank, school, mall, post office, panchayat office. There are so many buildings we can see in a town. Number 4, street. Write other words with a similar meaning. Answer, way, highway, path, road. Number 5, lane, write a few real or imaginary names of lanes, for example, Park Lane. Answer Kasturba Lane, Powerhouse Lane, Gulmohar Lane, Khaugalli Lane. You maybe write down the names of lanes in your area. Number 6, yard. Mention different location for the yard of house, for example, on all sides, to the left, etc. Answer front yard, backyard. Number 7, house. List some of things you find in every house. There are kitchen, shelf, doormat, bed, utensils, cupboard, chair, fan. We are found so many things in every house. 8. Room. Write names of different types of rooms. Answer. Bedroom, kitchen, drawing room, living room, study room, storeroom. Number 9. Bed. Make meaningful words by joining this word to the words given here. Bug, room, cover, sheet, river, bed, time, flower. Answer. Bed bug, bedroom, bed cover, bed sheet, river bed, bed time, flower bed. Number 10. Basket. List the things you can put in a basket. Answer. Flowers, vegetables, fruits, stationery, medicine, etc. 11. Flowers. Write the names of different kinds of flowers. Answer. Rose, lotus, mogra, lily, jasmine, marigold, hibiscus, zarvera, sunflower, champa, aster, etc. Question number 4. Underline the two words that are synonyms. First, from my bed, I saw a cat under the other cot. Here, bed and cot both are synonyms. Number 2, I was unhappy to see my friend so sad. Unhappy and sad both are in similar meanings, so they are synonyms, unhappy and sad. The small bat belongs to the little boy. Here, small and little, both words are having same meanings, they are synonyms. Number 4, while going for a picnic, I carried one basket and my sister carried the other hamper. Here, basket and hamper both are having similar meanings, so they are synonyms. Number 5, from his yard, Samir could see his friend Amol playing in his porch. Here, yard and porch both are having similar meanings, so they are synonyms. Number 6. We found a new house very close to my friend's home. Here, house and home both are similar meaning. Number 7. This road is risky, but street across is even more unsafe. Here, road and street both are in similar meaning, so they are synonyms. Here is one project for students. Using your imagination, make similar chains of 3 to 5 related things and list them according to their size. Write where each of the things can be found. You students can discuss this in groups. They can make chain of things related to school, their homes, their sports group, their traveling, etc. In this way, we are complete our chapter number 21, that is, There is a Key of the Kingdom. Thank you.